sin. Yeah. Check it. Yo. Look. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight. Yo, 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 what up, YouTube? Welcome to Sin Take, man. My name is Jay Sin, coming back with another one, man. And I wanted y'all to see that clip just cuz, man. You know what? You know how I am with just worshiping celebrities and shit. Like, listen, man, I don't think that you should worship anybody but the Most High. But it's okay to be inspired by celebrities. You know what I'm saying? It's okay to be inspired. That's why you see me post, like, clips. Especially when they dropping gems. You know what I'm saying? I like when celebrities dropping some shit on us that could help us. You know what I mean? Help us down the line. Help us with what we doing right now. You know what I'm saying? And that's the thing, man. You gotta find inspiration to keep going. You know what I mean? When you look at a clip like that, you looking at two successful people. That was at a premiere for Spider-Man. You know, you got Jamie Foxx playing Electro. And that was Spider-Man who he just shook hands with. And that's like, yo, that's love right there. That's dope. You know what I mean? You got two successful people doing their thing. And I want y'all to understand too, man. Listen, that could be y'all. You know what I mean? That could be y'all. Maybe not in the same field, but in whatever it is that you're trying to do. And that's the reason why we here in the first place, man. Listen, man, we doing everything that the opposite is doing. You know what I'm saying? We doing everything that they are not doing, I mean. You know what I'm saying? We not trying to do that same shit. These mugs out here living their life through celebrities. You can't do that. You know what I'm saying? You got to be your own celebrity. It's people that's literally living their life through other people's lives. And it's getting them nowhere. They just sitting around talking about other people's lives instead of working on themselves and getting their own shit together, man. We don't do that over here. We putting in this work now because we feel like we can get to that level. You know what I'm saying? We doing the work, the actual work right now. You know what I mean? To work on our all-around self to become full stack so we can get on that level. We not just sitting around doing nothing, talking about another person's lifestyle. It's like, yo, who does that? But we've all been guilty of it. You know what I'm saying? Whether we talking about hip-hop, actors, you know what I mean? Athletes, all of that shit, man. We get so caught up in that shit. And it's like, yo, man, I get mad just watching it. Not like because I'm hating. It's because I know I could be there. I know I could do that. When you know you could do that, I always had this feeling too, man. It's crazy. And I'm not lying to y'all. I always had this feeling that I was supposed to be on top. You know what I mean? I always had this feeling that I was just like, man, just undercutting myself. Like, I'm just devaluing myself out here doing the shit that I was doing. You know what I mean? So now, I feel like I'm back on track. Like, when I see shit like that, I love to see it. Because it's like, yo, one day, I'ma be there. One day, I feel like I'ma be there. I felt like I'ma be there all my life. But you know what I'm saying? When you doing what you doing, you start to lose track of that. And that light that you see shining on me, it start to dim. You know what I mean? That shit dim slowly. And that's what we do a lot of the time, man. We dim our own lights. So I wanted y'all to see that clip so y'all can understand, man. Listen, this is why we working hard. We not doing like everybody else doing. They worshiping those celebrities. They trying to live their life through what everybody with all of the successful people doing. They trying to live their life through the people that's around here. Where you at? In local life. They talking about always another nigga. They always talking up another nigga. Like, dog, why you always talking up another mug? You know what I'm saying? Like, what type of shit is that? You know what I mean? When you gonna get your shit? You steady bragging on another nigga ride. You bragging on another nigga house. You bragging on another nigga money. You know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, I can't do that shit. We can't do that shit. We putting in this work right now so we don't have to. We ain't trying to live our life through nobody else. We trying to live our life through us. You know what I'm saying? We trying to elevate. And if motherfuckers ain't trying to elevate, then we don't need to be around them. If they ain't on what we own, y'all already know what I say. If they ain't on what we own, then guess what? We can't kick it. We can't hang out. You know what I mean? We own different shit right now. People can look at it however they want to look at it, bruh. However they want to look at it. But we starting to know the value of who we are. We learning the value of ourselves. We didn't value ourselves like that. You know what I'm saying? And you like, you got a lot of young guys that's out there that ain't even began their life all the way yet, and they already feeling down because of social media, feeling down because what they seeing on TV, feeling down like they can't achieve anything, man. And we trying to change that shit. You know what I'm saying? We trying to change that whole dynamic, man. Y'all motherfuckers could do whatever the fuck y'all want to do. Y'all just got to focus. You know what I mean? Y'all got to focus, and you get that focus by getting control of yourself first. You know what I'm saying? That's how you get that focus. By wiping out all of that bullshit. Wiping out all that porn. Wiping out all that drugs. All that escapism. All that fapping and shit like that. You got to get rid of that shit so you can have a clear mind to focus. You know what I mean? And I guarantee you gonna be on that level where Jamie Foxx and old boy is at. You know what I mean? You gonna be that motherfucker in the field that you trying to do. Whether you do art, whether you do music, whether you starting a business, whether you a cook, a chef, any of that shit, bro. You gonna be that. You gonna be that nigga in that field. But you gotta put in that work now. You know what I mean? You can't be looking at these celebrities, these motherfucking athletes, and all these motherfuckers that's successful already and living your life through them. You can't be looking at the local motherfuckers around you that's doing good with their life, and you talking up their shit, and you hanging around these niggas, and these niggas ain't putting you on, bro. What type of shit is that? I done lived that life already where I done been around motherfuckers that wasn't trying to put you, well, they ain't trying to put me on. They ain't trying to put me on to nothing. So you got to understand, you got to get away from them motherfuckers too. I don't care what they got. Them niggas can have everything. If they not giving you the recipe on how to get your own and how to be able to get that shit, then guess what? It's a waste of time hanging out with them. That's low vibration. You ain't getting nothing from that. If you ain't getting nothing from it, you ain't getting no positive energy from it, no insight. Listen, it's low vibration, dog. You know what I mean? That's a dead energy right there. You just hanging around a motherfucker that's not putting you onto anything. So guess what, man? We got to change the whole tide of this shit. We got to flip the dynamic and get it on our side so we can be what we want to be out here. Not live our life through what other motherfuckers is doing. Not live our life through celebrities. That's why social media is so addictive to these mugs. You got people living their life, right? Watching everybody else live theirs. They watching Cardi B, how she live her life. They watching motherfucking Jamie Foxx, how he live his life. They sitting there watching motherfucking Megan Thee Stallion, how she live her life. They watching motherfucking the baby and little baby, looking at them all at the ice factory, watching them live their life. But what they doing to get that? What they doing to how are they working on themselves to get to that pinnacle where they at? You know what I'm saying? You gotta understand, and all those guys, I done did videos on Lil Baby, Da Baby, hell, this one I got Jamie Foxx in there, you know what I mean, Kanye West, you name it. I got all of these guys dropping gems, giving some insight and shit like that, and that's love. I gotta do a video to follow up on that because that's motivation to us. Like I said, it ain't nothing wrong with being inspired, bro. You have to be inspired out here if you want to get somewhere. So you got to use all of the tools around you to get that motivation, to gain that energy. And you got to work on yourself. It got to start with you. You can watch videos all day, but if you not applying none of that shit, if you ain't working on yourself, then you ain't doing nothing. You ain't getting nowhere. So you got to keep doing what you doing. You have to. You have to stay on this journey. You gotta continue putting in work. You gotta stay in the gym. You gotta stay healthy. You know what I mean? You gotta continue to elevate. You gotta get away from people that's draining your energy. You gotta stop chasing hoes. You have to. You have to. Right now, they not important. If anything, they just gonna drive your ass insane, or they gonna put you in a deeper hole, man, that's gonna lead you to these depressions, these anxieties, these suicides out here. You know what I mean? Child support cases, custody cases. You know what I mean? And who got time for that, bro? You too busy, bro. You trying to be high value right now. You think you got time for a bitch? You ain't got time for no bitches, bro. Come on, man. We done did this teeny bopper love bullshit already, man. Now it's time to get down to business, dog. And if motherfuckers ain't trying to get down to business, dog, then listen, they ain't doing nothing but wasting time. And you know how I feel about time. Time is money. Time is money, but it's more expensive than money because you can't get time back. Y'all know how I go with it. Y'all know how I go with it. Time is money, but it's more valuable than money because you can't get your time back. You can get your money back. You can make your money back, but you can't make your time up. You can't get that. You can't press rewind in this life. So you got to understand, you need to take advantage now. You need to spring into action now. I ain't telling you it's no rush, but guess what? You need to take something today. I don't care how small it is, and you need to work on that. You need to get shit cracking on that, all right? And that's my word, man. My name JC and Ciente. Holla at y'all later, man. Peace.
First, I'ma get on my grind. Then second, stop wasting my time on shit less important. If ain't about money, I'm going the other direction. And third, I'ma do what I gotta to eat. Fourth, I'ma sew up the streets. Fifth, I'ma never quit dropping this heat. So as long as I'm breathing, you better get used to me. Sixth, I'ma get...